NCIS 1000th episode images. Vance connects with his son, and the team is on a case. A gallery of new images reveals a first look at the upcoming 1000th episode of the NCIS franchise, which includes the return of Vance's son Jared. The NCIS franchise reaches quadruple digits in the upcoming 1000th episode on April 15. First look images from the episode show Vance reuniting with son Jared in a potentially tense moment in a graveyard. The gallery also shows a new case undertaken by the NCIS team. New images from the upcoming 1000th episode of NCIS offer a first look at the crossover event. The episode, which airs as part of NCIS Season 21 on April 15, marks the moment that the overall franchise, which includes the spin-offs New Orleans, Los Angeles, Hawaii, and Sydney, hits quadruple digits and will feature crossover characters from various shows in the universe. It will also feature the return of NCIS director Leon Vance's Rocky Carroll, son Jared, who hasn't been seen on the show since Season 11 in 2013. TV Insider has now shared a gallery of first-look images from the upcoming NCIS episode 1000. The images focus on a new case undertaken by the core NCIS team, including Vance, Torres, Wilmer Valderrama, Wright, Katrina Law, McGee, Sean Murray, Parker, Gary Cole, and KC, Deona Reasonover. However, they also show Vance reuniting with Jared, now played by Spence Moore Ilai, taking over for Akinsola Aribo, who previously replaced Kamani Griffin, in what may prove to be a tense moment in a graveyard. Check out the images below. What is going to happen in the 1000th episode of NCIS? The crossover episode still has many details under wraps. So far, not much has been revealed about the upcoming 1000th episode of the NCIS Jared universe. However, certain details have previously been announced, including the return of Los Angeles' Daniela Roa as Kenzie Bly and Hawaii's Vanessa Lachey as Jane Tennant, along with the flagship show's Joe Spano as Fornell, whose last appearance was in episode 1 of season 20. The Easter egg-packed episode will also feature the return of an old enemy who poses a huge challenge to the team. This new gallery offers an intriguing look at the episode beyond what has already been revealed, however. This includes the fact that Jared will likely get swept up in the new case, potentially because he and his dad either discover a body at a cemetery or are attacked in some way. This is implied by the fact that Torres and Wright are also depicted in uniform performing an investigation at what seems to be the same cemetery, and that Jared is seen interacting with Parker in the NCIS office, though the relative timeline of those moments is still unknown. While NCIS Season 22 has not yet been officially renewed, the 1000th episode won't be the end of the flagship show. There will still be 3 episodes that air afterward, meaning that, however dramatic the storylines get, there will be some resolution that comes after the landmark episode. However, there are likely some huge plot twists planned for this special event, one of the most likely of which seems to be the possible death or near-death of Vance, who is only depicted in the reunion scene at the cemetery.